Arina Sabalenka reached the second round of Wimbledon in 2017-2018 Nature Valley International on the Bkvenu, Devonshire Park. Eastbourne dates, 24-30 June coverage. Watch the women's tournament live on BBC Two, BBC iPlayer, BBC Red Button, Connected TVs, the BBC Sport website and app. Arina Sabalenka stunned defending champion and former world number one Karolina Pliskova to reach the semi-finals at Eastbourne. Seventh-ranked Pliskova fell 6-3-2-6-7-6, 7-5, to the Belarusian at the Nature Valley International. World number 45 Sabalenka trailed 1-4 in the final set but rallied, hitting a total of 40 winners to secure victory. Elsewhere, top seed Carolyn Wozniacki registered a 6-4-6-3 victory over Australia's Ashleigh Barty. Wozniacki, the world number 2, will play either Germany's Angelique Kerber or Daria Kasatkina of Russia in the final four. Nori out in Eastbourne quarterfinals. Gibbs Robson to have hip surgery. Live scores, schedule and results. Pliskova of the Czech Republic struggled for consistency in the first set but recovered in the second. She won four successive games in the decider but Sabalenka used her forehand to outmissile Pliskova and claim her first victory over a top 10 player, improving her first serve percentage to 83%. She will face Agnieszka Radwanska in the semi-finals, following the Poles' 6-2-7-5 win over 5th seed Jelena Ostapenko of Latvia. Radwanska, who won the Eastbourne title in 2008, has been on the sidelines since April with back and hip injuries. "I took only three dresses with me. I thought, it's enough for sure," she said afterwards. "I thought maybe one or two matches at the most, especially as I'm unseeded.